Namaskar children, how are you? I hope you are fine. Now, today I shall teach you food. Today's topic is food. We know, amra jani that all living beings. Living beings need food. Why? To live. The all living beings need food to live. Why do we need food? We need food to live. We need food to live. Food supply us energy. Food give us energy. What can to work? And to live. The food supply us energy. Food gives us energy to work and to live. We get food both from plants and animals. Where do we get food? We get food both from plants and animals. There are two categories of food. There are two categories of food. One of them vegetarian food and other non-vegetarian food. Vegetarian food comes from plant, non-vegetarian food comes from animals. Then, how many kinds of food? There are two kinds of food. What are they? They are vegetarian food and non-vegetarian food. Rice, a vegetarian food. What are vegetarian food? The food which we get mainly from plants are called vegetarian food. But then what are vegetarian foods? The food which we get from plants. The foods which we get mainly from plants are called vegetarian food. Okay? What are vegetarian food? The food which we get mainly from plants. What are non-vegetarian food? The foods which we get. Mostly from mostly from animals are called non-vegetarian. Non-vegetarian food. What are non-vegetarian food? The foods which we eat, mostly from plants. The food which we eat mostly from plants are called non-vegetarian food. So vegetarian foods, give some example. Rice, bread, green vegetable, corn, butter, meat, all are vegetarian food. Non-vegetarian, fish, meat, egg are all example of non-vegetarian food. Vegetarian and non-vegetarian. Vegetarian food, the foods which we get mainly from plants are called vegetarian food, such as rice, green vegetable, corn, butter, meat, fruit, etc. What are non-vegetarian food? The food which we get mostly from animals are called non-vegetarian food. Achha. Vegetarian food are good for health and mind. What are vegetarian food? The food which we get mainly from plants. Are called vegetarian foods. Vegetarian foods are good for health and mind. Okay? That's all for today. Thank you. Namaskar.